Howdy, doodly doo, hello everybody, welcome back to Gingerninja Gaming. I'm Gingerninja1251, also known as Marlow, and welcome back to City Skylines Complete series thing. And today we are back in City Skylines. I don't know what I'm going to do today yet. I think today's going to be a little bit more of a low energy episode. Kind of tired. Well, I tried. Right, we're actually making money. This is weird. How is the airport doing? It's a lot of people.
So it goes pretty well.
I don't remember if I put this in last time. Yeah, I did. A lot of people. It's interesting that some of them are actually sliding over to here, but most of them are going to the airport. And then all of the people slid off of the plane. Oh, they all use the tube now. Ah, that's why there's not as many cars. And then, I think, if we just go to the tube network. Yeah, these tube trains deposit the people at this station. So they all have to change. See, there's now a green one. Where did the other one go? There it is. They're all getting picked up and stuff, and they're taken over to the other place. Why? So if I put another line... Wait, what'd I do? Did I do the drag stop thing? Even yeah, let's get some people going around the place. Yeah, let's add another long distance tube train. This can be the big airport train, you know, the one that you go to get to the airport. There we go. I feel it's more than good down this side. So we shall make one then. And that one goes all the way up to here. And then it goes over. Probably adding a lot more tube train stations and stuff that I need to, but keep them running. And then they all get dumped over here. Why is this taking so long to get through?
Tube trains are now there.
So, how is the tube network doing then? The bus network does 1,433 people per week. Tube network does 3,000 people per week. And 186 people per week on tourists. And I think that's because we've got the tube trains up here. Wait, wrong. Yeah, I know. Is this just filled up with water now? Or does it just not want to work now? Yeah, I'm not gonna do it because I can't be bothered. Yeah, but they're doing their work. Right, let's fill up this section here with offices. Pause. Today's going to be a slightly low-key episode because I'm really tired and I'm not feeling too great. A dead person is waiting for transport from the expo center. What kind of expo center is it where you get dead people? How are the dead people transport systems doing? There's nobody down here. Alright, I'm changing it for this. There we go. And we'll put one in there. Can we get a little hospital in there? Nope, not without destroying stuff. I'm glad things making money now, but I'm probably just gonna, it's probably all gonna go away in a couple of seconds. Yeah, there we go, right, that's dealt with. Do we have any more of these?
Any more of these?
Let's speed the game up. It does better when it's slowed down, actually. I'm gonna leave it at that. Ah, now we're losing money. What a shame. Right, let's build some more industry, I think. And this time, instead of doing the crazy way, I'm just going to add more. No. No, I'm not. I'm going to... Yeah, I'm going to do more this way. It's just easier.
Got to that.
The whole idea of having industry is to keep businesses floating. Because if you don't have the industry, then there's no point in having the offices. Stop there, move it down. Along to about there. Up to about there. And the money has equalized itself again, so we're getting, we are earning a lot of money. I like this system. I've finally built a city that is a huge drain on resources. Well, I finally built a city that works. It actually is earning money. Because I never do that in this game. I just mess around to build the best city possible. It always works. The thing, because they use the huge roads, but they never, because they have maintenance costs, the huge roads. It doesn't work. Run, little construction truck thing. Right, water. Yeah. Fill. That's just gonna be the sound that this thing makes now. I'm surprised I'm still getting 30 FPS on the recording. Game's doing pretty well, because sometimes when I'm setting up, I usually leave it running for a couple of minutes, and I usually get 60 FPS without recording. But it's recording. I'm going to change my recording software at some point, so you know I can get better. Yeah, there is no fire department here, is there? So let's add some. Cause actually, go away. Yeah, be sad. But I'm adding better stuff, and I'm actually going to add a huge hospital, because the industry is what matters. Yeah, if we just add it, like, there. Keeping the industry alive. giant old cycling path as well. These are the easiest ways of using the bin lorries, but without getting pollution. Because I usually use the incinerators to charge to provide the power. What is that sound? Oh, it's all of these upgrading. Why are they all upgrading? Did it just put the hospital and stuff down? Oh, do you want some power? I'll just... Right, quick fix. You have power now. Thank you. Hey, it's a little car. Hello, little car. Click, click. I said click. Charles Cooper. The cherry resident. Whoa. Frank's fish stick factory. Oh, he works. Where? I lost it. Frank's fish stick. So, why were you over here, Frank? Oh, look, it's a little... Oh, it's a little fire engine! Question box factory. Ah. Oh, but the oil! That's an ice cube factory? With a Lamborghini Revenge on out the front? I like this. Hey, there's the fire engine! And did the little people still get out? Oh, there's the little people! Yeah. Yay, he's got his little rope! Oh, the hot dog van. Wait, there's a building on fire here as well. Surely you should, you know, help out this building? No? You're just gonna drive away? Wow, it might be better that you burn down. So maybe the fire protection of the industrial land wasn't as good as it was meant to be. Ah, there's another place on fire here. They're all on fire. Just stop burning, please. Do yourselves a favor, just stop burning. Oh, we're losing money again. It's only because I put down some new emergency services. What? Why is it so trafficky? Who has a yellow Lamborghini uneducated senior tourist driving out the city? Who has a Lamborghini Reventon? Like, a yellow one. We look at these people. I wouldn't cross the road if I was you. I wish you could build, like, footbridges so people could cross the road safely. And not have the motives questioned. Ah, this city is filling up. There's a lot of commercial space still left, so... Dunk anyone down. Wait, all of this is pulled up. Hang on. Whoa. The pool stream has stopped. Why has the pool stream stopped? Have we not got enough pool? Ah, we do not have enough pool distributors. Right, we must build some more. I will build 3 pool distribution systems. And they will become online. And the people who have too much poo will... Come on. Vanish! Yeah, there goes your poo. Off into the ocean. Yeah, how are the policies doing? Good. Oh, so we're not making enough. Just put that up by one. I'm gonna pretend like I care about this, you know. I'm gonna make it look like I'm actually caring. Yeah, we're earning money. I think that's gonna be my end goal now, is to build a huge city that earns money. Yeah, so we'll put a school down there. Let's put a school... can we get one over here, actually? Yeah, if we put that in there... And then... I know you'll complain... Wow, we're already up to 13 grand. 14 grand of profit. Yeah, this is a pretty good city, actually. I did well, surprisingly. Right, let's build a one-way system for the next bit. Because we're starting to get people wanting to move in again. Oh, yeah. The train line's going to get in the way. Pause! Ripping up the train line because I'm network rail. Ripping the train line because I'm southern. Yeah, British comedy. Really? Yeah, I'm not gonna join them up because that would be a really bad idea. Ripping up the road because I'm network. No! I disagree. Pretty good. Right, now we can put the train line back in. Or can we? Or... Because I'm using the tube instead of the trains as a sufficient transport link. I'm going to put them underground. Oh, they interfere. Okay. So, if we just go back to this one, this has to go down by, let's go down by 3. That way there's no way it's ever going to interfere. And the game can continue to play. At least no one's complaining about taxes. Yeah, that's okay. See, I'm just gonna subtly raise them. We also don't need that much power at night. Yeah, let's see what this does. I'm going to leave everything else on full because I don't trust it. Right, let's just check this. Yeah. Whoa! Okay. That was during daytime as well. Let's put that up to... actually, I can just stay at 150. Now, are we talking... Okay. It's all fine, it's all fine. I'll put your power back up. Just means there's a little bit more to spend. There we go, right. But is your water a problem too? Oh, that was just causing problems with the power, okay. Right, now let's build upstream. Right, so what I'm going to do is I'm not going to build the other way. You can. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it like that. Because then I don't have to change it. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Yeah, that was all fine. Brutal. Right, let's build. Oh, we're running 56,000. Right, let's put some commercial in for the one-way system. And then we'll just add a little health. How is the new train lines working? Are we getting people? I have not put the water in. Any money. Income is 320. Outgoings is 269. Yeah, we're doing okay. I'm doing okay. Coffee break. Why aren't we earning as much? I'm gonna put that back up to 3 because then the game runs faster.
Well,
doesn't run smoother, you know. The time just goes quicker. Oh, if I do that, will you complain?
Yes.
So I will not. I'm just gonna put that there. Game, hold it together, please. Just honestly. It's not very difficult. Right, I'm gonna keep this bottom one. Be late, we'll upgrade this one to be like that. So then you, because then you can just go whoop. So then this one has to feed in. So this is the inward bound. Yeah, okay, good. And then we can just build lines across. If the next series of this will keep the frame rate together. Keep playing. Sorry, I'm just... Wow, those frame rate spikes. This game does not like sometimes, does it? Like? Yes, that's the same thing. Oh, you game. These big roads, isn't it? Is that what caused it? No, but I'm still earning. You know, the money's still coming in, ish, maybe, hopefully. Right, pause. We need some more commercial. Let's build some big commercial. I don't know why I'm worrying about the money, to be honest. It doesn't actually matter. It's just a cool mechanic of the game. Just gonna delete that bit and that bit. There we go. That should keep going strong. I wonder if it matters if you don't put water on the road. Or if the game will moan at you for that. As if it's bad. Oh well. Probably will. Yes, we should do it here. People moving in. Fill up this area with some high density human homes. And we're actually gonna care about the taxes, so this one can go up by 2, and so can this one. That way we just earn a lot more money! And no one is complaining about tax. But you don't have enough goods to sell. So, what do you need? You don't have not enough raw materials. Well, I made the stupid decision to put the train station over here rather than near the industrial area. So you know what? I'm just going to build another one. So let's pause. No, let's keep it going. We need another solid inward route. Yeah, let's pause. I'm going to change this road. Set a two-way road here. Just goes right through the middle to there. And we will add a cargo train terminal. Like that. And we will upgrade it to be like that. And then you get to go into that system if you want to go back. Pause. So that means I've got to add another train area, railway line. Oh, let's try the one-way system of trains. Oh. Oh really? Oh really? Is that what it's going to be like? Fine then. Oh, can I just do it like that? I don't think it's going to be too busy this line, so I'm just going to, because we've got the other one. So let's put it as a a loop quickly. So. And then we'll just do that. And then we could just upgrade this line to be like that. Let's see how well that goes. Yes, I know you have no power. You know what? I'm working on it. Let's get some industrial. Pull this in. No water neither, okay. People really need it. Do it yourself. Up, along, and there. So, what else do we need to add? Yeah, I think that's pretty good. Oh, no, you're just going around. People are upgrading. Yep, so we'll add that. For some reason, I'll add one of them. We'll add one of them, and we will also add one of them. Are any of you going into that? Crazy industry X by one. Any trains? Actually, why do we still have that terminal? Yeah, I think I'm gonna get rid of this terminal. Because it's creating a lot of faff. No more. Yeah, well, you know what? Pause before the game implodes. Yum, yum. Right. Okay, good. Now, traffic should ease. I hope. Are all of these people just getting stuck in a one-way system? The question is, yeah, it's working! Oh, pause and all. I'm going to add the other train line. Yeah, keep going, keep going, keep going. Just going to add a singular train. Why? Just why? Just going to add this singular train line that does that. Just so it keeps the people moving. See, this game looks so good. I like the little details. What's it called? City's Cargo. Oh, that's cool. Oh, it's a lot. It's getting a lot busier. Oh, you could just go into the other terminal. You know that, don't you? Oh, come on, game. There's a lot of cargo. Wow! Since when is this so busy? Okay. Right, so that's got a lot busier, and how about here? It's cleared up quite a bit. I'm actually going to reinstate the traffic lights. It might just keep people moving a little bit better. It's also... Oh, no, people are still using that. I was going to delete this. I thought it had been redundant. So I'm going to add traffic lights to here just to keep it going a bit better. Okay, so I didn't realise that I just knocked the crap out of the microphone, but... Ah, people are now complaining about the tax. Right, let's lower the tax on the industry. See if they all stop complaining. Yes. To be honest, I don't know why I was bothering with the tax and stuff. I guess it's kind of satisfying having a city that works. But I think this is a good place to end it here. We've relocated the... Wow! Huh. Okay. So we're going to have to rethink the idea of the train terminal. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed this. This was kind of fun. Yeah, I've created something horrific. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you later, alligators. Ta-ra.